Hi, I am Barry Morris, and I'm going to record Antibiotic Epidemic Review. In my research I discovered the Earth is abundantly rich in natural antibiotic sources your doctor will never tell you about, and the most effective ones are covered in our new ebook, The Antibiotic Epidemic, How to Fight Superbugs and Emerging Bacteria with Miracles from Mother Earth. There are better, safer ways to kill germs and fight infection. In fact, there are many, many powerful plant-based antimicrobials, scientifically tested, that can step up to the plate and help us face the growing threat of resistant bacteria. And you'll find them in our new ebook, The Antibiotic Epidemic, How to Fight Superbugs and Emerging Bacteria with Miracles from Mother Earth, including the 5-ingredient recipe for an all-natural hand sanitizer that includes essential oils shown to be effective against a number of dangerous pathogens including MRSA, the essential oil of a common household spice that could kill salmonella on your kitchen counters, how a teaspoonful of this sweet substance every 2 hours can clobber your sore throat. In studies it killed the bacterium that causes strep throat. The essential oil that soothed constipation, diarrhea and bloating and proved effective against Helicobacter pylori, the bacteria that causes gastric ulcers. Natural substances you can use that were shown to kill MRSA, C. diff, and E. coli. The special sugar you can take daily to avoid UTIs that keep C. coli from sticking to the lining of your urinary tract. The healing clay found to possess such powerful antibacterial properties it heals wounds. Click in the link below and get The Antibiotic Epidemic.